Each other here.
There's like an energy in the school. ASD has taught me so many new ways to think and new ways to be.
I think that sense of wonder is so important to instill in children.
And my job is to get them enthusiastic about learning.
Empowering the kids to do something as opposed to leading them into doing something.
To not be afraid to express ourselves and not be afraid to speak up for what we think.
Kids can find a new passion and then be able to develop that, to join a club that supports that. And, you know, it carries with them on into high school.
All of these processes, they're always ongoing and evolving. This school provides such an amazing professional learning and growth opportunity.
You know that there's people watching out for you. They want the best for you.
You make those connections. We genuinely care what's going on in our students' lives.
I think this school is getting me ready for a huge, huge future.
We don't just teach a subject, we're teaching the learner, and that's kind of the heart of our school. We all work together.
Our school was founded in 1988.
When we initially opened, we were just grades 1, 3 to 5.
In 1996, we began construction in this campus.
In the beginning, there was nothing really around us except for desert.
And we moved to this site in 1998. It was planned to happen. People had a strong vision to make this be the school that people wanted to come to.
From the beginning, our school has been about service and how our students can be positive, active, global citizens and be a part of change.
In 1997, we officially became the American School of Doha. That year, we had 500 students enrolled.
And in 2011, we reached 2,000 students.
It's come a long way in 30 years. We feel really excited and feel really honored to come here every day.
It's a really fulfilling feeling because it feels like we are heading in the right direction.
We in many ways are the focal point of the expat community.
We all believe in each other's potential here.
And I think I wouldn't be who I am today without ASD.
ASD is home.
It's somewhere that you can be yourself.
I just like coming to ASD, knowing that every day I'm going to learn something new, I'm going to experience something different.
We want our students to become active global citizens.
Everything that we learn is all about communications and sharing what they have to say.
What that does is it puts learning at the heart of everything that we do.
You can't really experience that anywhere else.
Learning is not just about academic learning, it's also about that personal learning.
It takes work. To be a student at ASD, you have to work hard.
When you keep trying, you get smarter.
You can learn so much if you just try.
There's always things that are new initiatives in technology and ways of learning.
The school here, the environment and the community just molded me into a different person.
We're learning how to be the best we can be.
Different culture backgrounds, different country backgrounds.
I just feel so proud that I go to ASD.
They can do the kinds of things that fuel their passion.
At the end of the day, we're a community. Parents, students, teachers, we're a family.